In this season, we don't need pandering. We don't need posturing. We need to be praying. And we don't need to take a knee. We need to get down on both knees, call out to God in repentance and prayer, because only God can lead us out of this mess that we find ourselves in.